Your statewide news network covers Sullivan County. A man has been arrested for stealing a vehicle on Friday. The sheriff's office says Branch Boyd was spotted in the vehicle outside a home in Duggar. They are investigating reports of an unwanted guest with a gun. Officials say Boyd fled police but was quickly apprehended. A handgun was recovered after officials obtained a search warrant. Boyd faces multiple charges at this time.